My counsel has advised me that I have not waived my constitutional rights under the Fifth Amendment, and on his advice, I will decline to answer any question on the subject matter of this hearing.
Wasting our time, silence is fine. Lying is all she would do. Crooks at the top, don't want her to talk. Don't want her to say what she knew. Seems to me she don't want to talk about it. Seems to me Lois Lerner thinks she's set to walk away. What did she know? When did she know it? Won't place the blame about who is guilty of sin for this mess we're in. When we found the Tea Party had been screwed, seems to me someone high up gave a warning. Seems to me we can forget any chance she'll talk today. Locked away.